my hair. Like that one literally looks purple. And then like, I just washed it with purple shampoo. Like, what is, like, hello. But anyway, guys, I always look at the, what is it called? The monitor instead of the camera. But anyway, yeah, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You should already know me by now. But, yeah, as you guys seen by the title, I am going to, this lighting is just like, okay, I need like backup some. So yeah, as you guys seen by the title, I am, excuse me, like, as you guys seen by the title, I am going to be installing my man wig, and I'm going to be taking you guys through the process. And if you're wondering, like, what do I have on, I just got out the shower, my hair is wet, and I'm going to get, like, dressed and stuff. And then I'm going to take you guys through the process of me installing my man wig. And I haven't worn this wig in so long. Like, I never wear it. I just have it just to have it in case some days I want to wear it. If I'm feeling it. But yeah, I'm going to get dressed. And then I'm also going to braid my hair like back, like straight back. And then I'm going to get into the video. Because I don't want to take you guys through that process, because that's going to take long. I have to blow dry my hair and do all the extra stuff. So I'm just going to do that. And yeah, let's get into the video. I'm dressed. Let me show you guys like my outfit. Nothing special, just to show you guys. Probably can't even see. I have on this like baseball like outfit. The hat's not a part of the fit, but I'm liking it, and I'm not liking how. Well, I don't know. Yeah, so I'm done. I'm dressed. The reason why I have on this hat is because my hair is braided, and it's just not giving. It's giving, y'all know what it's giving. So yeah, now it's time for it to put the wig on. And like, this is the texture. And as you guys seen in my well, you probably haven't, but I have another video which is called, what is it called? Oh yeah, it's called Attempting to Make My Famous Men Wig. And in that video, like towards the ending, like, I don't know, I didn't like style it right. And also I had like fixed the wig. Like, if you've seen the ending, you'll see that I say that I made adjustments to the wig like after it was over. So this is what it looks like. It's giving a ray. Like, it's giving the ray. But it's giving me. I'm not trying to copy the ray or anything, but I just want my hair to be this texture. Like, y'all, it's giving a 5 head. Oh my god. I don't wanna take this hat off, like, cause I'm gonna turn into a meme or something. This is how I install my man wig. Okay. It's getting slick back. It's a mess. I need to hurry up. Okay, so putting it on. And I'm not going to do a cap or anything because, like, I don't want to do a cap. So, oh my god, even like just like this, it looks like it's giving how my hair should be. Like, that's why I'm growing my hair out. So I can get it like this or whatever. And yeah, so this is what it looks like. Literally, it's like, looks so good. Like, this looks like hella. In the back, this is what the back looks like. And also, I don't know if I'm going to wet it so it can like come down more. Or I think I'm going to wet it like a little bit. Like, wet the curve a little bit. And then this is what the front looks like. I will obviously have to. I'm going to show you guys. I'm just going to do it. I'm talking too much. Okay, so the only thing that I use to like. Because obviously these have sides. And I'm not really worrying about the back because it's like close to my head and it's like already like blending in, so like anyway. Yeah, so the sides obviously has to get pinced down. And what I would do for the sides, because I do have like hair here and sometimes like with the got to be y'all know the got to be. It doesn't really like hold how it's supposed to hold. So I would take like a little bit of glue, like lace glue. I would take like a dot and just like stick it on the side. But if I don't have time to do that right now, I'm not gonna do that. Or maybe I will, I don't know. And then another thing I use is this gel. Y'all know, if y'all know, y'all know this gel. The brown gel. And then, because I don't want like the front, I'm only gonna use the gel for the front, and I just keep talking and not doing it. Like, it's giving, I can't multitask or something. So this is the front, and it's giving hairline. So yeah. So what you wanna do is you want to pull it back, and then I'm gonna do a little bit of gel, like just a little bit, like that much, and just rub it like this on my forehead, just so it can be like when I spray the spray, it's like kind of like tacky. I do have got to be gel also, but I have this right now. And I don't feel like getting that out. I'm trying to be quick and fast. So now what you want to do is shake it up with the spray and just spray. This stuff's cold. So all you want to do is get the spray and like rub it around the hairline. And where it's going to lay. And then it'll dry on its own. You don't need a blow dryer or anything. It'll dry on its own. And then once it feels like kind of tacky, then you pull it down. And then that's about it. Because like as you like spray and it gets tacky, you just want to like. Because it's like you're building. Like you're building like that tackiness on. Okay, so I can put it on now because it'll dry regardless. But now I just need a clip to get like all this hair out the way. And then I need like two more clips, but I'm too lazy. And then you wanna bring it down. You don't wanna bring it too far down on your forehead because you don't wanna make it look like not natural. And then you just wanna push down on it. And then I'm gonna spray some more like throughout the lace. I'm gonna worry about the sides later because the sides always do that, like it always like lifts. get like a band. This is just like a old pair of underwear that I just was like, I'm throwing away anyway, so just cut the band, and I didn't have one. This is like Tommy Hilfiger. And then what I'm gonna do is tie it like this. And what this is doing is just laying it down. And I'm gonna pull it like tight. What we can do now is work on the hair. There's really not much to work on because it's curly. Don't mind these two pieces on the side. This is the hair that's like caught up in there. And then I wanna also pull this down too. Okay, so I have the spray bottle and I have the glue just in case, like for the side. Make sure all the water is like absorbed in the hair. And honestly, y'all, this is just about it. Like, it's so easy to do. And then in my other video, I show you guys how like to cut it to your hairline and do all that extra stuff. So if you want to watch that video, you can. But this is just me installing it. Because I didn't really like give a good detail like installing the other video. And what I would do is get like a hot comb and like, because I think I cut the sides like too short, I would get a hot comb and just like go like all around the sides just to make sure everything's like flat. So this front should be dry. So what I'm gonna do now is put it all up into a clip. Well, actually, I'm just gonna put it into this. And then there we have that. Make sure the back's like the sides. I need to put like a little dot on the sides. So get a comb, or you can use like your finger, but I want to get a comb because the glue is just so hard to get off. And I like to use like a small amount of glue because I don't have time for all that. And I'm putting it on my hair because I do have sideburns, so that's why I'm doing like a tiny bit. And then wait for that to like dry a little bit. Okay, so now I'm gonna put that like that, fold that there. Do the same with this side. You really want to hold the sides because it's not a flat surface, so it's like weird. So as I slide it out, I just want to get a little bit of this gel. I don't want it to look like too like laid, so I just take a little bit on my finger like that. And go down. And then if you have one of these edge brushes, then you can use it. If not, you can use a comb. So now I want to just, this hair is in a way. Okay, so now I just want to like comb like straight down. Well, brush straight down first. Just so like everything's like kind of laid. And then if you see any long pieces, you can just go ahead and cut them. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it with the comb. If you don't have one of those brushes, you wanna come like right and then like do like a swoop motion, like as if you're doing edges. But like you're not going like like you're not doing edges, you're making a hairline. But you don't want it to be like straightened down like that. You kind of want it to have like a little like wave look to it. And once I do that, I'm going to show you guys how I go back in. Because I don't want it to look like too straight. Spray a little bit of this one. Okay, so there just got close. Literally you can see it looks like a scalp. So now I'm going to just like comb downwards to make like so it don't look like a perfect like straight line. And then you will get some of these like little flyaways that come down. So you just wanna comb them. And then like you really don't have to really worry about this part because the hair is gonna be in front of your face. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Now onto the sides. I would kind of like, if I'm leaving this on for a while, I would do like glue, like but normally I'll take this off and probably about like I won't even probably have this on for a week. It depends on how I feel. So let's kind of lay that with that. I'm not really too worried about the sides because as long as it's on, like it's on. Okay, so everything's done. So this is practically the look. So guys, this is the look. This is the wig install. And yeah guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below.